The Archaeopteryx was a small bird-like dinosaur that lived in the ancient forests. It had feathers and wings, but also had teeth and a long bony tail. The Archaeopteryx is considered to be a transitional species between dinosaurs and birds.